The solution may be by periodontal signal, like monitoring the hate speech about discrimination or some news that are irrelevant to the reality.